Venezuela, where President Nicolas Maduro has signed a $2 billion deal with China. Maduro says that China's investment will be earmarked for the Venezuelan housing program Mission Vivienda. That program has seen over 500,000 new homes built since its launch in 2011. Maduro says the deal shows that Venezuela has a strategic alliance with the world's second largest economy. Over